Hey, it's Fran, again. And hey, I brought some friends with me this time. This is sort of an assortment of some of my work in Frantone over the years. It's not a complete list by a long shot, but it's definitely a good representation of the work I've done for over the past 20 years in Frantone Electronics in the world of effects pedals. And those of you who watch my channel are aware of all the hoopla that was going on in 2015 about the resurgence of Frantone and bringing Frantone back, and I had a licensing deal to get the pedals manufactured, and it was supposed to be coming together in the fall, and it just didn't happen. It just didn't come through. I spent the last month or so really thinking about how I could bring Frantone back in earnest, in full production. And I'm here to announce that that's exactly what I'm going to do. And I need your help to bring Frantone back into full swing. I already started the first production runs. They're in the process of being made right now, as you can see. And the first runs, I'm taking pre-orders on the Frantone website. Just go to www.frantone.com and you can place a pre-order for one of these first run pedals, the first new Frantone pedals in 6 years. And if you're not a musician, you might know a musician who you might want to buy a pedal for, or tell them that they can get in on bringing Frantone back. This is really just crowdsourcing at the grassroots. It's all up to you, my viewers, and the people who follow Frantone and Frantone fans, to really be the reason for Frantone coming back and to be a part of this. So if you send me a request for a pre-order, and if I've already sold out the pedal that you're looking for, don't worry, I'll put you on the list for the second run. And once all of the first run orders are sold, the proceeds from these first run production pedals are going to go to finance the production of the second run. So you'll be guaranteed to get a pedal. If you don't get in the first run, you'll be in line for the second. And that's how this goes. And I want to not only bring back the Sweet, Peach Fuzz, Cream Puff, and Brooklyn, but I'll also be expanding with bringing back the other pedals, the Vibutron and the Sandwich and the Hepcat and the Highball and the Glacier and the Sputnik and the Switchers and the Bass Suite and all these other pedals. I want to bring them all back, and I want to also introduce new pedals that I never got a chance to make. It's all going to happen, and you're going to make it happen. So go to www.frantone.com and place an order and be a part of bringing back Frantone 2016. So I'm excited, and I know you Frantone fans are excited, so let's make this happen. Okay. Well, I'm Fran, and I'll see you soon. Bye.